You bring out your cell phone or ask the spectator to borrow theirs. You carefully balance the phone between the fingertips of both hands. You ask them to choose a hand, and then slowly, you do the impossible. You move one hand away and show the phone suspended in an impossible condition. Nothing below, nothing above. You can instantly stop, show them the face of the phone or the back. There's nothing for them to see. You can instantly get back into the impossible condition, or if you prefer, balance it on just one finger at the tip of one hand. This is eye balance.
Right there, one finger, you can see it up and down, all the way around. Here's the thing that's straight. Hold your hand back in front, it stays right there at the tip of my finger. Just like so, one finger, stay balanced right on one finger like that. You can see above, you can see below. Take your hand, hold it out. I'm going to leave this right at your fingertips. I'm going to leave it balanced just like this. Got your picture on it right there. Mm-hmm. Keep it right at the tip of my finger, just like this. You can see below, you can see above. Here's the thing that's crazy. Hold up your hand for me. I'll take my phone.
Okay.
Hold your hand flat. If I leave this right here, it'll let go. Would it fall?
Oh, yeah.
Of course it would. That's if you're not a magician.
Thanks.